column.
Five to six.
A good like 7.5, 8.
Somewhere between 6 and 7.
Like 7.
That can be fine.
Oh, 6.
Yeah.
Oh no.
So big to go to
heaven. 6. Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Not too big, but girly.
I think 5 and a bit.
About 6. About this.
Would you guys ever try anal?
Been there, done that.
About 6.
Did you shit all over something?
I didn't know.
What, 6 inches?
5 inches.
Yeah.
17 centimeters.
We don't want to hurt ourselves.
2. Oh,
I'm happy with like 6 inches.
Yeah.
5, 6.
Yeah.
5 and a half.
What you got?
Come, let's do anal sometime.
Absolutely not.
You like a big cock up your ass? Would you prefer skinny guy who's packing or a big guy who's lacking?
Oh, good question.
Skinny guy who's packing. For sure.
A big guy who's lacking. You know, we have the big guys.
Skinny guy who's packing.
Yeah. Do you like it when people come in your mouth?
Fuck you.
It's skinny guy but packing.
You guys ever tried anal?
What about a medium guy that's middle?
Skinny guy's
packing.
Baby, it's not about the dick.
So you would date a guy with this? You would date a guy with that 1-inch dick?
I don't know.
You're lying.
I'm not lying.
Oh, that's a vibe.
Fucking liar.
You guys are together, and you guys are together.
Yeah.
Would you have a threesome with another girl?
Yeah.
Yep.
Fucking it.
Hello. I'm gonna fuck it.